Sharks are out. Ferraro dumps it in. Grubauer lets it go for Giordano. He takes a hit, makes a play. The Kraken get it out. Soucy takes exception to Adam Raska. So does Giordano. Here we go. The captain wants a piece of Adam Raska, and he handles him. Jeffrey Vielle and Soucy. Think about it. That might be a score settled later on. That would be the second altercation resulting from a previous one. That's not a good thing. So, 4:56 left in the second period. The meter starts to tilt. The heat is on here in C-Town. Big hit by young Raska. And the old schooler says, get over here, kid. None of that. Inside this beautiful building, 4:56 left in the second period. Carson Soucy in the box for Seattle after all of this, JT.
A huge hit right there by Raska. There's going to be Soucy's penalty for the cross check. They're going back and forth. He doesn't want to engage in the first fight, but here Giordano jumps in, gets the better of him. Maybe should have fought Soucy right off the start. But you see right here in the second part of that where they end, Soucy doesn't engage VL. He's trying to get him to get into a fight. You don't want to do that. You don't want to have the fight after an altercation, which